Good morning. Hello everyone. Good morning everyone. Let's go for the new career. So the career is career is the section where the players race race with the teams, race against time and their teams, and then win as many races as they can, for the whole season. So for this time, I'll go for my team. I'll be going for the meat field challenger. I'll go for the full season. I'll use the recommended settings. Expert. I'll use the team icon. Let's go for this. Let's go with selected options.
Welcome to my team. Here you'll experience the world of Formula One not only as a driver, but as the owner of a brand new F1 team. First things first, let's create your driver.
Yeah.
Ace!
And now let's focus on your driver's look. Great, now let's set up some of the key details of your new team. We'll start with an easy one. What name would you like to give the team?
Let's give it a MCO Racing Team.
Nice. Now, some kind of income stream is critical, so we need to sign a primary sponsor. Our primary sponsor will pay a sign-on bonus to the team up front. This is vital to cover the early investments we need to make. They'll also provide valuable weekly income for us. Each sponsor has a goal they want the team to achieve. If we hit that goal, the sponsor will pay us an additional goal bonus. Fantastic. Now we've got a budget to work with. Our car won't be going anywhere fast without a power unit. So let's sign a power unit supplier now. We need both performance and durability from our power unit, but we also need to balance the books. We're going to have a lot of other areas to invest our cash into.
These are the 2022 powertrains, power supplier unit, the engine suppliers, including the Renault E-Tech, Red Bull powertrains. That's the only brand that they had in 2022. Scuderia Ferrari and also Mercedes AMG. So let's go with the Ferrari.
We almost have all the key partners for our team now, but we still need a teammate for you. These are the drivers available to be your first teammate. They have all their own strengths and weaknesses, so consider everything when deciding who to hire. Drivers earn acclaim based on their performances. When a driver earns enough acclaim, they will level up. The higher a driver's level, the more acclaim they will earn for their current team. And remember, the faster the team levels up, the faster our income will increase. The higher a driver's experience, the more resource points are earned to spend on vehicle upgrades. Racecraft is the driver's skill to effectively complete overtakes when opportunities arise. Awareness shows the driver's ability to avoid errors and incidents. Pace describes the driver's ability to set competitive lap times. Focus represents the driver's current form and state of mind. Rating is a summary of the driver's overall skill level.
Let's go for Jensen Button.
Looks like we can afford this power unit supplier and teammate. Go ahead and confirm if you're happy. Let's create the livery we'll be running this season. We can add more sponsors to the car as we sign them throughout the year. And don't worry, we can edit our look at any time from HQ.
Let's advance.
Last but not least, we need to consider our brand, our badge, and team colours. Great, that's everything we need. You can go back and edit anything we've done so far, and we'll come back here at the start of each season. But if you're ready to go, hit advance to head to Team HQ, and we can start our push to the top of Formula 1.
Let's go.
Hello, folks, and welcome to this, a very special edition of Paddock Pass. We're here at the headquarters of Formula One's newest team for an exclusive first look at what they will be bringing to the sport. It's always an exciting moment to welcome a new team onto the grid. However, what makes this occasion a little more special is how strikingly different the cars are this year. Yep, the long-awaited new regulations are finally here, and with them, the start of the next era of Formula One. The 2022 season ushers in a change of direction to the regulations aimed at promoting closer racing, with new aero additions in the form of swooping front and rear wings, along with the new eye-catching 18-inch low-profile tyres that will push tyre technology to the limit. So then, the question remains as to whether this team can grasp the opportunity before them with both hands and lead the charge against the rest of the paddock. We'll find out soon enough, as the new season is just about to begin. But first, let's see the unveiling of the team's car and meet the owner of the brand new Formula One team.
Our new car.
Well, first of all, thanks so much for inviting us here today. It's been wonderful to see behind the scenes. As you might expect, I've got about a million questions, so let's jump straight in. It's been a long time since we last saw a team owner take their own car onto the track, and the sport's changed enormously in the intervening years. How are you going to handle the responsibilities of both managing and driving for a Formula One team? Let's talk about your teammate. Now, it's clear they're excited to have signed with you, but tell me, what is it that you think they bring to the team? So you've obviously been putting a lot of work into the car. I know it's early days, but how do you expect it to feel out there? Most of the other teams can boast years of experience in Formula One. Where do you see the opportunities to make those vital performance gains you need to put you within reach of the other cars? Ultimately, your success this season is going to come down to whether you can take positions from the other drivers. What is it about your car that's going to give you that edge in those battles? And finally, with so many specialist departments working together here at your headquarters, and with such an important deadline coming up, who's getting that coveted teacher's gold star? Which group do you feel the most proud of right now? Well, thank you so much for your time. It's been wonderful to get an insight from you and, of course, to see around the headquarters. Thank you for today. Really appreciate it. And thank you all at home for watching as well. We'll see you very soon.
Let's go for the first March Tuesday. Next Grand Prix is on 17th March Thursday, Bahrain Grand Prix.
This is where you can view our current facilities and the effects they're having on the business. You can also invest some of our cash into upgrades for these facilities. As we continue to increase our acclaim, more potential partners become willing to work with us. We can now approach an additional sponsor from the corporate tab.
Let's go to Race Weekend.
Good morning and welcome to the team. I'm Ethan. I head up the R&D here. I'd love to stay and chat, but we've got a race to win. You'll find everything you need at your desk. Give us a shout if you need anything else.
Let's go to the next session. Let's go for the practice one. All right.
Morning mate, Mark here. Thanks again for bringing me on board. You've found a lot of talented people for this team and I can't wait to see what we can accomplish. Our journey to the Constructors' Championship starts right here today and the car is ready to head out when you are.
Let's go to track. Let's drive out.
Let's get a few laps under our belt.
Cross the line, and we are starting the lap. Start line. That's the first lap. No, raced out long during the session. Stopped. Let's continue. the DRS. Let's go. Enter flash. The recording just stopped for 6 minutes. gotta get back to the pit. Up to this lap. Get back to the garage. I need more fuel.
Car repairs have set us back a little.
Right, we are, so let's go. Let's get back on the track. Oh, my car is fueled up and ready to go.
Okay, when you're ready, let's go.
Back in left nine. 5 minutes left till the end of the practice three.
Okay, just want to remind you to keep an eye on your tyre temperatures, which you can do on the temperature panel of the MFD. We monitor carcass temperature and surface temperature, and you'll get the best performance when they're both inside a normal operating window. Surface temps tend to fluctuate faster, so try a few laps with the data open and get a feel for how to control them.
Ooh. Did you know that the Red Bull Power Chief has been founded back in 2021? And Honda, when Red Bull had ended a contract with Honda, making Honda engines Red Bull RBPT badge. Token on Mount Dizziness on by QG. First place, default player. Advance. We're in the first position.
it's time to remind ourselves of our top three, who are Ace, Verstappen, and Sergio Perez. What an incredible practice session that was. But the fun doesn't stop here, though. Join us again as the rest of the weekend unfolds.
So, all right, that's it for this first practice. So I hope you enjoyed it. The career, beginning of the career, and our first practice of Bahrain Grand Prix. So see you in the next video of the practice duel. See you next time. Goodbye.